Rambak petis is a Javanese snack food, made of deep-fried cow hide served with petis, a sauce made from sweet soya sauce and fermented prawn paste. It is traditionally served as an appetizer.
See also
List of deep-fried foods
References
Iskander, Denny, 2 May 2011. Rambak petis kulit sapi risanya gari. Timlo.net. Retrieved 20 June 2011.